When you look at the periodic table, you'll see that each element has its own box. And within that box, you'll find two numbers. The atomic number, or proton number, and the mass number. But what do these numbers mean? The atomic number has a symbol Z. This number tells you how many protons are in one atom of an element. The number is always the same for all atoms of a particular element. Atoms of different elements have a different atomic number, meaning they have a different number of protons. For example, an atom of hydrogen has an atomic number of 1 because it has 1 proton. But an atom of oxygen has an atomic number of 8 because it has 8 protons. The next number we look at is the mass number. The mass number has a symbol A. The mass number tells you how many protons and neutrons are in one atom of an element. We need to remember that protons and neutrons each have a relative mass of 1, and that electrons are so small that their mass does not need to be considered in the mass number of an atom. So if we know the mass number of an element, and we know the atomic number, we can calculate the number of neutrons in an atom of a particular element. So the mass number equals the atomic number plus the number of neutrons. The atomic number is just the number of protons in an atom. Therefore, mass number equals protons plus neutrons. So if we take oxygen, oxygen has a mass number of 16. And has 8 protons. But how many neutrons does it have? Remember, mass number equals protons plus neutrons. We can rearrange this to show that neutrons equals mass number minus protons. Neutrons equals 16 minus 8 equals 8. Oxygen therefore has 8 neutrons. Let's take another example. Lithium has a mass number of 7 and has 3 protons. How many neutrons does it have? Mass number equals protons plus neutrons. We can rearrange this to show that neutrons equals mass number minus protons. Neutrons equals 7 minus 3 equals 4. Lithium therefore has 4 neutrons. So the atomic number is the number of protons in an atom, and the mass number is the number of protons and neutrons in an atom.